Hello everyone, Kilikao the Winder playing Football Manager 2017. We are playing with Grasshoppers. We're gonna face Basel. But first, some highlights from matches we have played off camera. And as you can see, we have good form, so let's see what we can do against Basel. Basel is of course the big team in the Swiss League. They are dominant, but not so much this season so far. They have the same points as us. Will we be able to accomplish anything against them? Basel are big favorites in this match. They are playing 4-2-3-1. We've been struggling a little bit against that. We can see that it's Vasovasic in the goal. Our original goalkeeper, Joel Mahl, is injured. So Vasic will be keeping the balls away for a few weeks. Opposition instructions, we will do that. We're gonna play counter. Highly structured. Yeah, we're gonna do highly structured. Haven't really tried that much in this game. Pick up where they left off. Why not? Let's see what we can do in this match. This is a very strong Basel, and Basel are also starting this match very good. They are creating chances. You can see Basel is coming here again. And this time, oh, it's in the bar. And then we take the ball. Two chances for Basel early on, and both of them have been clear-cut chances. This could be a very dangerous match for us. But then we're gonna create something ourselves. Oh, I thought that would reach Manzi. Okay, now we are starting to create some chances as well. Lavici into Dabur, and it's a penalty. Oh, we get a penalty. Munas Dabur will take the penalty. What can he do here? It's a goal! It's a goal! Munas Dabur, 1-0 for Grasshoppers. Basel keep on pushing forward. Feel like it's dangerous now, but then we get the ball. We're not going to keep it, but at least we get the ball removed. Oh no, no. Okay, good. Good ball. Manzi against four defenders and a shot on goal. That is pretty good to get in a situation like that. We are in the lead coming into halftime. We're gonna tell them to do this for the fans. Winning against Basel is a great accomplishment. Can we keep this up? Basel are trying to push forward again. They started very good in. Oh no, that's a score. 1-1. Mohamed El Younoussi Lang hits the ball in, and we do not get anyone to take the ball. The goalkeeper should have taken it. It was close to him. Defender could have gotten a foot on it, but it wasn't good enough. And now I feel like Basel will continue to push forward. Can we hold them back? 1-1. We would be very happy with that result. We can see that Dabur got a knock. He could be injured. We're gonna replace him. Sukachev, can you accomplish anything? 30 seconds left to go. Can we create anything? Manse with the ball. Munoz. Caio. Doesn't really look like there will be an opportunity to score here. I think the referee is going to blow his whistle. There it is. 1-1. We are very happy with that. We're gonna tell them that they were unlucky today because we played very well. Even if the ratings of our players does not show that. 1-1, and we had most of the chances, so we should be very, very happy with this performance. Seven matches played. Sion is in the lead. We and Basel are 1 point behind. And we are ready to play against Young Boys. Sad news though. Munas Dabur, our star striker, is injured 3 to 8 days. Sukachev will be playing today together with Ritmansi. Sigur Jonsson should go in. No, he's going to rest. Munoz have been doing so well. 7.20 average rating, so he's going to continue to play. And Vaso Vasic is the goalkeeper again, because Joel Moll is out for 2 to 3 weeks more. Hopefully we can do as well as we did in the previous match. This time we are going to play standard and flexible, because we are playing at home. We are actually the favorite in this game, thanks to home advantage. It's pretty close though. Makes me think maybe we need to change their tactics a little bit. We can go for control and then retain possession. See if we can control the match that way. Now let's get into it. We're gonna skip the warm-up. Let's see if we can get something going. Young Boys is a very strong team. They should be coming in the second place in the league after Basel, if nothing strange happens. We can see that we are starting the game quite good. We just need to create chances as well. We got the ball, so we need to take advantage of it as well. Young Boys just passing the ball away. No intentions of reaching a target. And that was not the best shot, Andersen. Last chance of the half, perhaps going to Young Boys. No! 1-0, the first chance they create this match. Just before halftime as well. Not good at all. How did that happen? We lost the ball midfield. Now they are... Oh, that was... If he had hit it towards the box, I think they might have been able to score there. Georgiev have been good so far. Oh no, no. That is a dangerous situation. And we just need to shoot the ball away. Young Boys have been much better for the first half of the second half, if you can say that. But let's see if we can change it. Munoz wins the ball. Antonov, Munoz, Andersen, Georgiev. No, you lost the ball in that position. That is not good, Georgiev. That is not good. And we have the second goal for Young Boys. It's an own goal, Barmé. A lot of space. And then not really much you can do there. It's not a bad match, but Young Boys just took advantage of every chance they got to score. We did not, and the match is ended with a very tough defeat. A very tough defeat. And we can see, even though we lost, we are still in a good position in the league. Sion 16 points, Basel 15, 14 for Grasshoppers, and then Young Boys at 13 points, and Thun and 12 points. So we're still in a good position. Hopefully we can turn it back to a winning streak after this. The last match of this episode is going to be about against the Vaduz, the team from Liechtenstein playing in the Swiss League. They are currently last, and we can also see that we are almost done playing all the teams. Vaduz is the last team we will play in the first round with 10 teams. Each round is 9 matches long. So we should be able to win against Vaduz, but of course they are still a good team. Is Dabur still injured? No, he's not. He needs to play. I think we're going to play with Sukachev next to him today, because Sukachev is also a good player. What else can we change? Caillou will rest Georgiev. You will have the chance to show yourself today. And we also had to replace Bamert. He scored an own goal and got injured in the last match, or I think the injury happened after the match. So Panichi will play today instead of him. We should also mention that we played a cup game against Brühl. We won 4-2. It was not the best match we have played. Brühl is from the promotional league. It means third league, I guess. So we should win against teams like that. And we got St. Gallen in the next round in the quarterfinals. But now let's take on Vaduz. Vaduz playing 3-2-2-1-2, or 5-3-2 if you prefer to say that. Feel like we should be able to best them. I didn't really look this over. Maybe we should go attacking, even if we are playing away. Let's do that. Let's do that. Sukachev. Not the best finish. Sukachev, Dabur. Dabur hits the bar. Dabur with a good finish, but it's not enough. 14 minutes played. We have been playing very well. Let's see if this will lead to something. Dabur. Antonov in. Do we get the ball? Yes. Andersen. Andersen managed to find the net. Wow. Important goal just before halftime. 44th minute. Andersen tried to find who's that in the middle? Georgiev in the middle. Georgiev fell. Andersen got the ball back and 1-0 Grasshoppers. Let's be a bit harsh at halftime. Would be nice with an early goal here. Kukuruzovic have been very good for Vaduz. Maybe that is a player we need to keep an eye on. Even if I feel like we have a good midfield now, we might need to sell a few players, and then maybe Kukuruzovic will be an option, especially even if Vaduz goes down. Andersen creates space for himself, finds Georgiev, and it's the post. Close. 15 minutes left. We are still pushing forward. Vaduz have not really had anything so far. And there we have 2-0. Let's go! Antonov. You can see it's defenders. Lavici to Pinici. Pinici to Antonov. And the left defender finds the net. 2-0 Grasshoppers. Let's see if we can go for a third goal. That is the final kick of the game, I think. No. One more chance. Get the ball in the middle. But this time he should end the match. It's a goal kick. And the match is over. We win against Vaduz. We win the match. We can see that we dominated the match quite a lot, actually. So, still an important win. Let's see the league now. 9 matches have been played. We have 17 points. I'm super happy about that. We are in a good position, and we can see that we pulled away from Thun with that win. So now we are looking like a top 4 team, but it's still early on. 1/4 of the season have been played. More Football Manager with Grasshoppers coming up. Until then, I am Killer Cow Divine. Thank you all for watching.